Okay, all set. This place feels colder than the Ryashiki. Yes. Thank you so much. Windsong, still believe you have a home to return to. Forget about it. Thank you. Welcome, comrades. Yes.
May I ask?
Yes.
But
I'm not sure that
why?
Welcome, comrades.
Thank you.
The 21st century belongs to the study of ley lines. When it comes to a school of thought, who do you need more? Those that get the work done, or the ones that make it popular?
Yes. No! Are you okay?
Yes.
Don't run before you can walk, Comrade Ekaterina.
Sure.
But we might find a way out for others.
Help me!
Yes.
Still feeling strange, huh?
No.
All right.
Lined my coffee into this thing!
I was expecting you.
Follow me, rookie.
Comrade Ekaterina?
Yes.
Welcome to the new world.
Comrade Ekaterina.
Yes.
Thank you. Pack your things.
Hmm? Why old Nick?
What did you just call me?
Sure. Are you all right? All right, let me see. You are going to Tariga? Yes. So you'll ride the goat across the mountains to become a shaman queen in the wilderness? Oh, my Ekaterina. Yes, I'm going to Frankfurt. I could bring you something back. Here lies the history of ley lines. Why? Thank you, Sophia. Sure. A complaint letter? About me? What on earth is going on, Comrade Yelena? Why? I just want to focus on my project.
That's why old Nick is always old Nick. Not Professor Nicola or Director Nicola. You must understand that better than any of us.
No.
Wait. What if...
Fine.
I was expecting you. What is this? What will that project give you? Comrade Ekaterina?
Your valuations are all wrong, Professor.
It's simply a social obligation. No different from greeting your neighbors when you move to a new community. All right. Off you go, Ekaterina. You're still young and free.
Sophia?
Shh. You found them.
Thanks to your help, the project is progressing much faster than expected.
Why? Sophia?
No. No.
Sophia?
Comrade Ekaterina. They seem to be all you ever want to focus on.
Hmm.
What about you, Ekaterina?
Why?
The study of ley lines is no more.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Yes. Why?
No.
Why?
Thank you.
Yes.
We haven't gotten new bulletins here for a very long time.
They left.
Yes.
What did you just call me?
This drafty old dump. It's always so cold in here. not mine. The study of ley lines end here, in this cold pit, to die with my career.
Hello. Is that Miss Ekaterina?
It's me.
No, this is Sophia.
Sophia?
Whatever happened doesn't matter now. Come Comrade Yekaterina. They've got nothing to do with our study, Comrade Yekaterina. You should focus on a more compelling subject.
Sophia? You are right. We should meet in Yakutsk. When it comes to a school of thought, who do you need more? Those that get the work done, or the ones that make it popular? I think that... because... so,
but
what if I heard that? Sadly, there is no doubt it's under the category of Arcanum.
Yet its arcane nature is not a sin, or the reason for its decline. It had drawn too much attention it didn't deserve in academia. But I think every researcher, no matter their field, is an explorer, wandering wherever the truth may lie. And I always hoped you would think of this path whenever a mountain stood in your way. Perhaps it could be a detour leading you to the destination. No. What it really needs is a genius. One that can extend the path and bring our study to another level so people can see its true value. I insist. Thank you so much.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Miss Winsong.
Thank you so much.
Would you feel better if I put it this way, Miss Winsong? But we hold on to some hope. We need your knowledge, Miss Winsong. No. We will eventually find a way out of the storm. That is why I'm inviting you to join Laplace. The future. It is such a beautiful word in humans' eyes. And they attach to it the most wonderful fantasies. However, you have done an exemplary job so far, Miss Winsong.
I look forward to working with you, Comrade Lucy.